pay attention to the skies. That's one way to start a video. Hey, welcome guys to Oakfield Farm. Back on this old map. Well, it's not very old, it's brand new now. Wow, you actually updated textures. Yeah. Oh, you changed. You changed it to a maximum instead of a tent. Interesting. Very, very interesting that you changed it. Looks like that's a smarter area. Lower under your combine. This is a cold storage for like potatoes and sugar beets. Not sure what drops there. Oh, I think it's the sheep wool actually. Oh, here's the trailer. Yeah, but that was the milk. Church. And I know I know this map pretty dang good, so. But let's see what Oxen David has, you know, changed with the map. First of all, this path used to be here. There was no path. Wait, then this was a fully extended one all the way to over here. So that's a changed and new one. I think that used to be a sell point, which it still is, actually. I think that might be fuel, if I'm not mistaken. Manor eggs. Biogas. Spinnery. Biogas. And barn. Gas station. Lime station, farm silo, and there's the horse thing, horse barn, pig and chickens. Oh, that, and this is a diesel point here. This was a previous shop. Looks like it's just an open barn now. like, previous shop. What I mean by previous shop was, you know, the shop for the customization point. Oh. Good to see that old thing. That old far combine. I like this map a lot, so this is gonna be a good time. I've enjoyed this map dearly, and this other one, so let's hop into the fix. Oh, this happens to be the same one. Oh yeah, and plus we have an interior car now, so I shouldn't forget. You do have an interior farmhouse too, so. Oh, hey look, there's the previous. That was the previous screenshot of the map. Nice little Easter egg, Action David. Nice little Easter egg. There used to be a gold nugget in that toilet. Oh, you only get to sleep near the bed. Yeah, that makes sense. too, like in the cab. That's a farmyard right there. We actually have two farms. So they have the right passing point. Dip in, not too fast. Back there. Other. Remember practicing the cure and then getting stuck. Reverse my way, getting stuck on this building. Ah, good times, good times. You can see how on the map it shows the original map. You try to keep the most of the map intact. Really good thing. I gotta say. Again, I never thought I'd ever drive a gun here on this map. God. Got that walk back. 419. Oh yeah, that's really the barrier. I was testing. That's literally the barrier of the map right there. Literally, it doesn't give you a thing. Once it like turns in, it's like barrier. Okay. To play on it and see it. I love this. Like I said, I love this map. It's one of my favorite British maps. My favorite map in general is actually Lone Oak Farm, but this is my favorite British map. Also, they have the weird Hagenstedt today too, which was a bummer. I would say they kind of separate so I could do a series on that. That's the classic one. First map I ever played on. It was fun. Similar 13th convention on that. And then you get Westbrook. And I so love Westbrook. That way it's perfect. That way it's perfect. I'll go back that way in the end. Because you'd go back the other way and go right back around. Back then. Like I said, we're going to be doing all the farms. So. No, I think I might do like a dual thing, like still have two farms. Definitely making this tractor work. Jeez, you can hear it. You definitely hear the tractor trying to get up there. Wow, that's a castle. Hey, that's new. Bellsburn Castle. So they reused it and made a better castle. Oh wow! Hey, nice to see you. I'm saying that because that building. Nice to see that building. That's a gold crest for the Howie building. I can remember that straight off the bat. So this is an amateur ship. But nice to see a gold crest building. Yeah, don't worry at the tractor's nice and quiet now going down. So it's very work going down. First episode. Also, we're gonna do realism. I know we can't do proper realism until, you know, Seasons comes out, which, you know, Seasons is in progress, so. Go explore this castle. It's so inclined. Definitely in the medieval times, hard to get steep equipment up here. Great hall or something. It's a courtyard. Tower. Oh, nice. I'm gonna just, for simplicity, I'm gonna just go back to the John Deere. that that's your fuel. Checking where that road even goes to. Well, that road goes farther up there. Oh, that can be a shortcut. But it's just a fucking deal back. After. So. The shape is on it. After, of course, it's dark. Yeah, the. Of course, those. The pasture we're gonna have them as. Right here. Yep, there's the food truck, there's the feed trough. Maybe I was helping it. That's pretty obvious. Another supplement. Thank you for saving. Oh, this is the bale supplement. That's the egg supplement. And just yield access down there, it looks like. Man, access to a house. There's jobs. There's 17. Over there and not the cotton field. Alright. and see if it'll access. Yeah, content are not gonna fit down back. I think you actually had more. Yeah, they could do a day work. You had a bit more. You had, instead of this, you had Master Ferguson and some other tractor. Also, we passed the terminal a couple times, yeah. Well, I had to go into the farm back then. And it would attract into the place. And we're back. Oh yeah, I still show you the sawmill going on. Sawmill actually ends up right next to that back entrance of this place, so use the back entrance of this place and let you see it. This is obviously with the larger cell, if you add the wood chips. And I think that's pretty much everything, actually. I don't think I missed any major parts or anything. Besides a few, I didn't go up roads totally, but that's just the fields. You probably see that if I do contract work or have to own that field. But I really had no reason to do that. Obviously, like I said, there's nothing much interesting besides fields. So. There's a little path right there. I'm just used to it. I didn't figure out where it went. I didn't go. Oh, it's just cheap access to the church. Border a church. And I have free access to that. I pretty much have access to that church too. And I've decided access directly to the church. Anyways, guys, thank you for... That gate still doesn't open. Thank you for tuning in for the first episode / map tour. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.